What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, back to Russ Reacts. Today we got an official trailer to a S.S. Rajamouli's Bahubali, Crown of Blood. It's a cartoon version, which comes out on Disney Plus, Hotstar. So let's go ahead and check it out. What else is there to say?
इतिहास के पन्नों में दबी शूरवीरों की धरती माहिष्मती। जब अमरेंद्र बाहुबली माहिष्मती के शत्रुओं का सामना कर रहा था, उसके अपने भाई भल्लाल देव ने ही उसकी पीठ में खंजर घोंप दिया।
This seems like a great cartoon, like the story of Bahubali, because I've seen the movie.
के इतिहास की एक ऐसी महागाथा जिसमें बाहुबली को अपनी सबसे कड़ी चुनौती का सामना करना पड़ा।
The animation is on this top notch.
नाम से रक्त
really good, really good animation.
नाम से काल दूत, इनकी एक ललकार ने कई राज्यों के सिंहासन पलट दिए।
जला दो माहिष्मती को।
रक्तदेव माहिष्मती पर राज नहीं करना चाहता, बल्कि उसे इतिहास से ही उखाड़ फेंकना चाहता है।
हम उन्हें दिखाएंगे असली ताकत कहाँ होती है।
सामने कौन था?
कालदूत की सेना का नया सेनापति था, कटप्पा।
सेना अपने ही गुरु से कैसे जीतेगी?
मैं अकेले उतर जाऊंगा युद्ध भूमि में।
This seems like an intense cartoon, man.
कर पाओगे भल्ला नाम में, पर एक साथ हम भारी पड़ सकते हैं। विजयी भव।
Man, this is exciting. Let's go. Nice. Probably saved a lot on the budget making it a cartoon instead of a live action. But I mean, it's so hard to be impressed with this as a cartoon, man. I would have loved to watch this if I was the age to watch that. But I mean, I could still probably watch it. I enjoy it. I'm sure it's for the adults as well. But what I was saying is, after the live action movies and how beautiful those looked, and the CGI was so amazing, and the fact that it was live action, looking at something like this is not as impressive just because we saw that the world that they've built in the movie, the type of world they've built in an actual live action film. So this was good. Let me know, guys, your thoughts, your opinions down below in the comments, and let me know what should be my next reaction. And if you haven't already, please do subscribe to the channel, and please do like the video if you did enjoy. I'll see you guys next time. For now, I say peace. I'm out.